What's up, you guys? So today I'm doing this little painting. It's gonna be a beach type of sunset. And you see I've got this dirty palette here. I was using this palette in a previous painting of another sunset, ironically, with the same colors. So I'm using a limited palette. I think there's only a 4 color, or actually I added midnight black later that you'll see for the foreground elements. But starting from the bottom, I have permanent yellow light, and then alizarin crimson, and primary cyan, and titanium white, and then midnight black. The biggest brush that I'm using is number 6 filbert. And then I switched to a smaller filbert later on. And finally, there was a small script liner. I think I got in like a model car paint set or something. So here I'm going back and forth with the lights and the darks, trying to create some movement in the sky. I like a lot of atmosphere and dramatic skies. Now I'm adding in some kind of structure in the background. It's just a suggestion of an island or mountains or something. Following the rules of aerial perspective, I darken the values of the shapes as they come closer to the foreground, creating that depth. I'm using the script liner, I believe, to do the shrubbery in the midground and part of the waves. This is a pretty small canvas, so I can get away with a script liner for doing the background. I'm just adding some highlights. I didn't go really crazy with the highlights. This is just a pretty simple painting I was trying to show you guys. This is actually for a show I have coming up in about 2 weeks on the 7th of April. If there's anybody in San Antonio, it's going to be at La Vita downtown. Hours, I believe, are 9 to 5. So there's a lot of talented artists that are going to be there. Yeah, and I do apologize for my recording skills. I'm still kind of learning this, so you'll see improvements later with my big hand in the way. Well, that's about it for me, you guys. I think there's about another minute or left. So I'll let you all watch the rest of this. If you made it this far, I do appreciate it. And if you enjoyed the video, you can go ahead and hit that like button too. So until next time, thanks for watching.